All right, I think I'm about ready to go. Let's go to this. Oh wait, wrong button. There we go. Welcome to the stream, everyone. It is Screamin' Red Skull. Today is Tuesday, so it's my normal screaming schedule. Oh god, imagine if I was that guy. Hey guys, welcome to the scream. It's Screaming in Skull, I'm streaming on my scream stream. So that's a great start. Let's see. I'm gonna start the stream off with finishing off the alternate costume I started working on last night for my character doll in the video game Schwarzblitz. I'm gonna pull up that tab right away. Cause what's even in my? Yeah, it's what I use to advertise my stream. There you go. Ooh. Copy. I'll just drop it in there now. For the hell of it. Schwarzblitz is a indie fighting game made with a PlayStation 1, Nintendo 64 retro art style. Made by one man, Andrea Demetrio. And as I mentioned before, he just kind of decided to put one of my characters in the game after we had a discussion about our characters. So right now I am designing one of her alts because she's only got her main costume and then her the only other thing she has for an alt costume is her old model when he first made her, which he will be revising in some way because I commanded him to. And I figure since drawing some video game stuff, I'm gonna listen to my video game soundtrack on, or it's not soundtrack, but playlist on SoundCloud or YouTube. Why the fuck did I say SoundCloud? What we got? Oh yeah. Doom, 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 doom. Still trying to decide. The screen's like that. Yeah. Yeah, I know these legs are a little thick. That's the point. Hope that looks like wrinkles. God damn it, neighbors, shut up.
Mm-hmm.
Still trying to decide if I want to be the one piece nurse outfit, or the nurse dress, or a two piece, like a blouse and a short skirt, or just one short dress. I'm thinking I might give her the surgical mask. Yeah, the skirt did need to come up a little bit. That looks better. Super brother, super brother. This one can be thinned out a little bit to race around this needle though, which is just one mechanical pencil line. Shit! Excuse me, my pencil just jumped out of my fingers. Super broke, that's... Just trying to clean off my eraser here. So at least stop leaving so much shit. Excuse me. Brothers, super brothers. With her leg. Hello, K-Prozen4. I hope I said your name right. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I am drawing some character art for my friend's video game, Schwarzablitz. Right now I'm drawing an alternate outfit for a character that my friend put into his game. Cool. Awesome, good to hear. Welcome to the stream. I'm Screaming Red Skull. Like I said, I'm drawing some character art. If you're new to the stream, please do me a favor and hit the follow button. Make sure you stop by next time. I am a variety streamer. I typically play video games. Oh yeah, just finished concept design for Boss. Ooh, really? If you have any way to show me that, whether like you got a Twitter or Facebook or something, you should send me a link or something, because I'd like to check it out. Yeah, I'm not even part of like the dev team on this game, but I kind of just made friends with this guy over Twitter and now through Discord. But this is a messy one on notebook paper. It's okay, I love it. I'm still trying to decide where I want to go with this, because I'm not going to just draw boring nurse costume. Oh, I'll take that was UK Frozen. Thank you for the follow. I just missed the alert when I looked over because I forgot about that. Yep, I could have seen it right there, but whatever. In fact, I'm going to move XSplit over here. There's no reason to have it off to the side. Thank you for the follow, and I appreciate it. Welcome. Welcome to the stream once again. The arms and legs seem too long and thin, but I'm just gonna let it be. Because I like the way it looks so far, I just need to finish detailing everything. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Cool. Okay, I think I see what you're going for here. That's cool looking. I'm seeing kind of like a, kind of looks like a Cthulhu. That's cool. Clean off my mechanical pencil. Eraser here real quick and fuck XSplit, there you are. Okay. I need a better light bulb for this lamp above me. Okay, where do I want to go from here? Maybe I'll give it a little color. Coming up with concept art is frustrating. Drawing the main art for this character, I'll pull out the only sketch I have of it right now. I have something that I didn't finish, and I might do that later in the stream. But drawing the original art for her was really difficult, because it took a few attempts to get even close to what I liked. I'll hold it a little bit closer, because My camera's not great for holding stuff up close, but just so you can get an idea of what she normally looks like. You can also, if you, I'll just post the link again. You can probably see some of her art on the page, but you can also see her in-game in the game Schwarzblitz. And like I said, I'm just coming up with some alternate costumes for her. Yeah, it's a challenge. But I eventually got kind of a feel for it. I mostly draw women anyway. Reminds me of RuneScape. Schwarzblitz reminds you of RuneScape? I'm not sure what you were referring to. Should get some water in a second here. Okay. It's got sort of a PlayStation 1, Nintendo 64 look to it. Yeah, I really need some water. I'll be right back. I just have to go a few steps away, so I'm not even going to put the BRB screen up. Stupid cracks on the floor. There, I can get in. Yeah, I think I am gonna keep the dress look, so. Wait, man. Just keep the seam. Run it all the way down. That'll eventually be like a zipper or something. This is another thing I think I need to see what I need to fix here. Clean up in there. So what kind of game are you making, Prozen? what kind of game do you want to make? Whichever it is. Do tell. Side scroller? Okay. Like a platformer or a action game? Like, what would be a good example of that? Your friend is still in the brainstorming session because I want to focus on the art style and stuff. Okay. Do you want to make like a. Call them a Metroidvania? Action platformer, nice. I like it. Oh yeah, I remember that. What I was gonna do. Dead Cells, but without the roguelite. Roguelite. Excuse me. I'm gonna reduce that so I can draw this. I'm gonna draw like a little red cross on her chest. I won't use the ruler actually. I'll just wing it like I always do. But I'm gonna draw it so it looks like it's stitched on. Like she made the outfit herself. What's my favorite game? I've always said my favorite game is Sonic the Hedgehog 2 on the Genesis, because that was the first video game I ever played, and I fell in love with Sonic after that, and my love of Sonic has persisted for many years, even through many shitty games. But I'd say another one of my top favorites would be Bayonetta. And Guilty Gear. The Guilty Gear series in general, what few I've played. Guilty Gear is the franchise that got me into fighting games. God, drawing these crosses are hard. Is hard. Oh man, Bayonetta is so much fun. I saw a review for it in, like, I want to say IGN, back when it came out, and for some reason that was sold right away. I think it was mostly Bayonetta's design, but I didn't regret buying that game. Like, I think I sold a few to get it, but like, that was definitely a good purchase because I love that game. I still have to buy Bayonetta 2 on the Switch. I had it on Wii U, but I was like, I'm going to play Bayonetta 1 again first before I dive into this. And I never actually got around to it. So when I wanted to buy a Switch, I just sold everything that I had for Wii U and my Xbox and my 3DS. And that got me everything I needed, plus all of Breath of the Wild, and a case and screen protector. And I spent like $15 after that. I don't think, actually, I think it may have been like 13. Go away, old line. What about you? What are your favorite games? Oh god. I'm in for a list. Well, Breath of the Wild is up there, nice. That is a really good game. Ocarina is still my favorite, but that's mostly for nostalgia's sake. That's Ocarina is one of my top favorite games. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that arm alone now. It gave me a weird sense of wonder mixed with something else. Interesting. Mainly the first playthrough. Well, pretty happy with how that turned out. Making these zippers is always tough. Alright. Warframe is definitely up there too. Yeah, I play a little bit of Warframe once in a while. Celeste is God of War. Okay. Any particular retro games you're into, or mostly newer games? I'm kind of an old gamer, so. I was expecting to see a few retro games in somebody's list of favorites. Okay, so it definitely plays songs over. Okay. Well, I love a lot of classic arcades, Pac-Man, Donkey Kong, nice. Classics. I'm going to draw these lines on here to get that stitched on look. Zipper. This erase is better, so I'm gonna use this up here and clear out all that. fix these lines. Holy crap. Minecraft is retro to you. That's not even that old. How old are you? If you don't mind me asking, you don't have to answer that. Could draw an oversized zipper just for the sake of style. Thirteen, okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Because I thought the current state of retro would be going back to PlayStation 1. Where for me, retro's all the way back to Atari, the 2600. But I didn't really play any video games until the Genesis. Because we got the bundle that had a Sonic the Hedgehog 2 with it. This console I have is Wii. Oh, that sucks. The PlayStation 2 is a really good console, too. It's probably one of the best consoles. Like, it had a huge library. Excuse me while I check my social media is really quick. Yeah, I suppose. Fix this shoulder. I just realized how it's way too broad. Wait, what song is this? Oh yeah, this is the one song I liked from The World Ends With You. I played that game on 3DS and I just couldn't. The control scheme was too weird to begin with, but then they're like, alright, now play as two characters. Alright, man. See you when you get back. Remember, if you're in the chat, please say hello. I am Screamin' Red Skull. Welcome to Draw Time with Screamin' Red Skull. Say hello in the chat and let me know you're here. Also, remember to hit the follow button if you're new. Also, remember to check out my friend's game, Schwarzer Blitz. where you can see this character doll in her standard outfit, not uniform. And with all her cool fight moves. Excuse me. I wish I didn't have to create so much light. Like I said, I need to find some better way to light this. I just need the brighter light bulb for this lamp. Maybe I can pull it forward a little bit too. Okay, I'm trying to think of something else I can add to make this more her, not just a nurse costume. Yeah, I use her old body line. As a scene. Draw these X's across. Like it's just sort of crudely sewn together. So that she can have her disguise. It kind of works, actually. The way it isn't as spread out down here, but tightens up there. Yeah, draw a little cuff on the sleeve. I don't expect all these details to get into game, considering the art style, but I'm definitely gonna put some work into this design. Now Andrea can interpret it however he possibly can.
been streaming yet. 46 minutes.
I don't know about this arm either. Both arms and legs are... they don't quite sit right with me, but it's just... it's just a character art. It's just character art, so... can't be too realistic. Could be drawing some of that nonsense that they got on One Piece. Yeah, that's too big. Damn. These damn erasers. Trying to hear the same songs over and over again. There we go. Something I hasn't played yet. You probably barely see that on the camera, but I filled in her stitching. Or, not the stitching, the zipper. This one. The way I draw requires a lot of erasing and redrawing lines. Some we don't want to even erase, but had to do it. I think this eye can be moved over actually. Like, everything looks fine until you look at that eye. Fucking eyes. Everything's so hard to draw about the human body. And that's too big. That looks good. I think I kind of have to do a surgical mask. Or not, yeah. Pretty much surgical mask. It'll save me time on detailing all of her face. Like I kind of preferred not drawing the mask, but given the theme. God, this fucking song. This chocobo. Hmm. pick up the reins, but don't be a chode. It's time to feel the force of the chocobo. What time are we at? 57. 57 minutes. That's my shit.
Oops.
Eyebrows. This is some drawing music right here. is that? Why can't I get it off? Whatever, I guess. If I can't do anything about it. Damn, this racer's getting bad. Thank you. this fucking pencil. I love mechanical pencil, but it gets so messy. Like, you wouldn't be able... Well, you can kind of see it, like, right here, I think. Yep. You can't really see that at all, but... All this extra lead out here is just... It just never goes away, no matter how much you clean it up. Like a drawing shoes from the front. Every time I draw, I always point out that I suck at drawing whatever I'm drawing at the time. I need to stop doing that. Yeah, this post kind of makes sense. I had to stand in her position to see if this would make any sense in any standpoint. Her feet probably look ridiculously small, but other proportions on this are pretty out there. Those look terrible.
Baking's a world. Baking's a world.
I mean, they're not supposed to be anything special. They're just high heels. Kind of thinking for her legs. Like white tights with those really wide fishnets over them in red. Because if you do nurse costume, as a bunch, you have to find all the red and white you can mash together. This is pretty much done. I mean, I have to color or detail the eyes more, but... That's kind of what I'm about to do. Might even go get a black pen to... Yeah, I'm actually gonna do that. I'm gonna take a quick break to... grab one more thing. Actually, maybe even two more things. Because I have a thing that should help me with the poses that I was supposed to grab, but... Sorry, I got distracted by some. I was getting an update from a streamer who was in the hospital recently that I haven't heard from in a while. Tactical Pinup, another Minnesota streamer. I hope she's doing okay. Looks like she's doing all right if she can send a message, but she's been in and out of the hospital, it seems, and I'm a good friend of hers, and she's a fellow streamer, so I'm showing some concern for her. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm going to take a quick break. When I come back, I'm going to probably start coloring this in, bringing it to life. And I'll have some other equipment with me. Or not equipment, but yeah. Art supplies. We'll go with that. How's that sound? Good. Fuck. Be right back. Anna Beck. Sorry about the delay. Let me clear up the screen here. Okay. Now, during the break, I went and grabbed some things. Like you to meet my friend. This is Stan. His name is Stan because he stands by my side. And as per almost all my drawings, thick black ink, thick black runny ink pens. I like to do outlines and darks with these, or blacks rather. Blacks. That's not my one. It always sounds so wrong to say it like that. Keep from getting the audio muted. I'm gonna use music by some of my friends. Because I like my friends, they're cool. And they do cool music. We'll be right back. Yeah, I should have gloves too. I'm still kind of debating with myself if I should do her black and red scheme or make it the typical white. I want to give black and red to another character who would totally put on this uniform for a totally different reason. Yeah.
Yeah.
both out. Might kind of contrast the listen to one another.
What the fuck?
It's another problem with mechanical pencils is they can just be completely unpredictable. Now I just drag lead across this paper because they decided to jump out.
The song I was just listening to was called Your Homophobia Is So Gay, and it's by my friends in this band, in case anybody watching wants to know what I'm listening to. Whether I want to keep the same hair color that she normally has, or if I want to change it with this. I'm trying to think of doing blonde with blue tips like her red usually is. Or where her red usually is. Or maybe blonde with red. Either way. Just look at it really quick. Started kind of coloring it in. May as well finish it. No, it's not gonna make much of a difference if I do white pencil here or not. But I wanna do it anyway. So I am. Should have erased the name a little bit. before it starts too late, but again, too late.
Already committed.
Bombs of the syringe. Get this shoe to look the way I want it to. Fuck. That was too bad.
Yeah.
looking at the pose. See how I feel about it. So, I like it. I'm just worried that the feet look like they're in weird positions. Which they are because it's a pose. It's one of those weird feminine anime poses.
Oh, okay. Night, Ryan. Guess we're stopping by. I'm probably going to bed soon anyway. How long have I been at it? Yeah, it's been 2 hours. I'm just almost done. So I figure I'll finish it up and then call it a night. Yeah, I'm sticking with that. Once again, erasing things that I don't want to. On the camera, it looks like there's a difference between where I colored with white pencil and where I have it. Yeah, the camera can pick it up. I'm just gonna call it a night on the music. Finish this up, go to bed, and hopefully get enough sleep for tomorrow. think I got up here, didn't I? Should have grabbed a pencil sharpener while I was on break. I think the gloves and the mask are going to be blue. Blue. So much white. Luckily, I'm close to done filling in those spots that will be white. Yeah, I'll fix that later. Okay. That only hurt my hand a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to use this color for the bun. Right there. Just so it's not white. It can stand out a little. Do you have one lighter than this, maybe? This looks promising. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Where are you? This one's definitely gonna be too dark. Yep, darker than all of them. Okay. This soon. Need to get some sleep. grab my silver again really quick. Right next to my gold. What are the odds? Just put some silver in there. Give you the idea that she's holding on to the plunger. Actually liking the idea of blue tips into blonde hair. Instead of just leaving it black and red. Which is another thing I'm tempted to do, but I'm just not gonna do that. Maybe I'll have him make both. And then I can have both. Everybody else could be like, oh, I want the black and red one. I'd be like, fuck you. I made her. Mine. Magoo. I'm gonna do her skin, then I'm gonna do her eyes. In fact, reminds me I should grab my white again. Shit, forgot about something. I can't do the white glare now. Unless I went and got my white out. That should work. I don't have a lot to fill in here. Her eyes look red in the XSplit preview. this part of the mask and try to put some blue in them. So close to being done. Yeah, I want this to be really different from her main outfit or main costume. So we are, in fact, going with the blue to blonde fade. Just need to find what color I want to use for blonde. What do you look like? All these colors look so much brighter on the XSplit display. I wonder if it's like that on the Twitch. A little bit. My camera looks like shit. I wonder if this is active. Enhance resize. I feel like I did this already once. Well, it is what it is. Yeah. This is straight up yellow. Which is too much. Oh man. Lemon yellow is not going to be right at all. Or is it? Let me blend it in with these two. I don't have too many options, so. Were you golden yellow? That was this stuff, right? Yep. Got yellow. Lemon yellow and golden yellow. And I have an idea. I'm gonna grab the white again. I think I can put these all away. Really want it to be light. Alright, let's try this first. That's what I should have done in the first place. I'm just going to lightly add lemon yellow. Like, I want to be blonde, but I want to be really, really, like, between her dyes blonde, you know? I feel like girls who dye their hair a lot, or people who dye their hair a lot in general, really, always have a point where they're... It's just, they're just rocking the blonde. I need to pull up. I want to see a picture of her in game so I can. Oh, I have it over here. Perfect. So just want to see her. Okay, yeah. Aren't colored, so I'm not going to color these. Okay. And then I forgot to do something, so I have to dig up the grid again. See how well it can botch a fucking fishnet pattern. I guess it's not that hard, but doing it consistently is. Thank you. kind of hoping to make them wider than this, but it is what it is. I did what I could, and they look like fish nets, so works for me. Oops. That line was really bad. As I mentioned before, being consistent was really difficult, but I managed to pull it off a little bit. Now for the final touches.
Oh yeah, look at that ink. Look at that ink run out of that pen. Yeah, that's the stuff. Oh. You're a nasty pen, aren't you?
I might actually try that. Go get my white out and see if I can make the white glare that you usually put in the eyes. I think that might actually work pretty good. Oh, jeez. This is coming out really nice. Do this little nose shading though. That'll work. That'll do. Just do all the thin lines for now and then do the thick line on the outside like I like to do. If you are in the chat, please say hello. Let me know you're here. I am Screaming Red Skull, drawing my character Doll in a alternate costume for her appearance in the video game Schwarzblitz, indie fighting game that's on Game Jolt. If you are interested, I can post the link in the chat. Also remember, if you're new, to hit the follow button. I stream usually Tuesdays, Thursdays, and occasionally on Sundays, and whenever throughout the week I have time to do so. I'm also a variety streamer, so you'll see me do mostly video games, but all kinds of fun stuff, like drawing, which I plan to do a lot more of. I fucked up on that, but drawing the outline of that tiny little cross is pretty fucking hard. I don't want to touch those. These two lines to the mask, I don't want to risk it. Excuse me. Really like that oversized zipper. Gonna do this while I'm at it. Kinda wanna start with all the inner details. Anyway. All these little X's for the stitching. Do this little thing on the sleeve here. I don't know what they call that, but I really like when you see that on blouses or shirts. They're buttoned up like a blouse. Outline the zipper. Okay, I'm gonna start at the bottom here. Shit.
Okay.
Get the boob shading. It's the shading where the boob is. I'm not gonna pencil in the needle, or the not gonna pin the needle because give it that look of being really thin that it needs. Come on, pen. Give me the ink. Make this line thick now because I'm gonna have to eventually, since these lines have all been done. I'll connect this shoulder outline. So close to being done. Just gots to finish. Yeah, they're not going to look consistent, but they're going to look like syringes, and that's all that really matters. This one's probably getting low on ink. No, it's still got plenty, I think. Oh, but I just fucked it up, so screw it. There we go. Come on. And this one doesn't want to produce ink. It's like a shy octopus. Whatever the fuck that means. Come on. I don't know why it doesn't want to draw.
Come on, Ink. Boy, neither one of them want to do it. Do the thing. Do the pen thing that you're supposed to pen. This back leg's a little jank, but I think these are probably some of the better legs I've drawn in a while. Oh, right here. That's a spot I missed. Yeah, I think I got all of it. Cool. This line needs to be done, but that's it. Awesome. Now I'm going to start doing the outline. This is like how I like to draw all of my characters. Using these runny ass black pens. In fact, I've drawn Sonic characters like this. It's really like the heavy black outline. Yes, I believe a little thin. These are going to be the final touches to this picture. Took me all stream, which I was hoping I'd do some other work tonight, but you know what? I'm okay with this. So I'm really happy with how this came out. It's a totally different look for her. Damn it, I got ink on me. And I think it pretty much came out how I wanted it to. I didn't have a very exact idea of what kind of nurse outfit to draw for her. It just felt like the right way to go for someone who fights with needles. Accident right here, but we'll just pretend it's a strand of hair. Shut up. Almost there. Just have to finish thickening the outline. And I'm done for the night. So glad I didn't puss out on streaming or something, because this came out really good. I'm glad it's done. get this line at all. At least it doesn't look like I did. I think I'm done. Actually, let's just go like this. Why is it still there? Oh, I had two of them. But yeah, that's pretty much it. This is the next, the knee, her left knee is kind of fucked, but it's the best I can do right now. This is the next alternate, or the first alternate outfit for Doll and Schwazoblitz. Yeah, I think I can wrap it up here. Like, there's some very minor things that I could touch up, but it's not really anything major. Like, this is done. It's done. I did it. We do it. Capcom. Oh, stretch my back really quick. And, oh man, I need a stretch after this. Let me drop the link in there one more time for anyone who may just be showing up. My name is Screaming Red Skull. This has been an art stream for this video game right here, Schwazoblitz. I'm calling it a night. I just got done drawing this alternate outfit for a character that the developer has put into his game, a character of mine that he's put into his game, and she should be implemented, or this version of her should be implemented soon. So please check out the public beta. The game's really solid. It's a really good fighting game, especially for an indie. Sorry, just looking at it on the, I shouldn't have done that, but whatever. Yeah, I got the point across. It's a nurse outfit. Kind of wish I thought of something she could have had, like, somewhere around here, like, to add some more personality to her outfit, but it's a disguise, so it kind of makes sense for her to not make it too outlandish. This really exaggerated stitching is
excuse me, is enough for her. So, yeah, like I said, that's going to be the end of the stream there. Thank you very much for coming out. If you're new, hit the follow button. I will see you next time. Have a good night or day wherever you are. I hope you enjoyed watching this 3-hour stream of finishing up this outfit. Have a good night, everybody.